Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering, man, fuck this intro. Let's just get right down to business. Here's another week of Gauntlet. Enjoy. For those that just tuned in, chat redeemed an edible live stream today. So went and bought some cannabis infused brownies, ultimate fudge. I was feeling brownies. I did cookies last time, but this is the brownies. 100 milligram THC per brownie, so it's gonna be a fun night. I'm kidding. It's actually 10 pieces, so not 100. I'd be sent to the ER. Here it is. This little thing is gonna get me to outer space with no astronaut outfit, with no Elon Musk. Ready? Here we go. Cheers. Yeah. We did it. Woo! Woo! 1155. Oh, weapon seed! Would you look at that? We actually got something today. Alright. I am up for it. I'm down for it. The reason why it has the same meaning is because you're in the middle. Because you're up for it and you're down for it. Dude, that is it, man. That is a fucking six head, dude. How many MG was that? 10. 10 too many, because I don't know if that shit's a multiplier or what, but I'm on 100, man. Let's go, dude. Let's get the fucking blade today, ladies and gentlemen. This is a build-up. No blue balls. Here we go. Today is the last day of Gauntlet. Welcome. Hit that follow. Twitch Prime that shit. Let's get this blade right here, right now. Let's go. I got this all under control. I got this all under control, and I'm not even in the front seat. Bro, yo, hold on, dude, let me know. Holy shit. Dude, first person that can do this, I can give him $1 million. Try moving your eyebrows. Try not moving your eyebrows, but moving your eyelids. So you can't move your eyebrows, but you can move your eyelids. Try doing that. That is fucking hard. Look at that. How fucking high is he? I know. Look at that. That's impossible, bro. It's impossible, dude. I can't. I know what blinking is. It's called blinking. Oh, yeah. Same place as last time? Same place as last time. Oh, shit. We got two elite clues to open up today. Here we go. First one is... Ooh, Rune Dragon Man. Oh, shit. Hey, 94 kills, or 94 elites. Alright. And the second one is... What the fuck? Yo, I can wear rune armor. Yo, I can wear rune armor. What defense my ass? Look at that splash. Look at that double splash. Oh my god. He's tanking. Jesus, we did it. 1175. New title now. An armor seed? Wow! Come on! Just give me the blade! Stop with these armor seeds, dude. I have 80 mil in armor seeds. Come on, don't milk it now. Zero. Oh, dude, that's that. Okay, let's see what it is. Oh, new PB! 8
25! Holy shit! Dude, I've done a 3-minute boss fight before, so that means I can do an 8-minute kill. Holy shit, 858 to 825. That's a crazy gap. That's crazy, dude. But it could still be better. It's gotta be Blade, man. It's gotta be Blade now. Here we go again. I need staff to carry. I need staff to carry me. Wait, splashing! Oh my god, a one? Well, there it is. Wow. Woo! That was sweaty. If I don't get Blade, man, all that effort is gonna hurt. Ascend into getting the Blade on 1197 kill count. Today's the last day of Gauntlet. Well, I guess not. We go again. Instead of attacking me at 19 HP, no prayer. What the fuck, dude? That was so crazy. That was perfect timing. Okay, if that last kill wasn't worth it for Blade, this one's gotta be it, dude. This one's gotta be it, man. Guaranteed a chance, dude. I know, right? Guaranteed a chance. It's like, what are the chances that I get Blade, like, on this chest, you know? 1 in 400, but you know what? It doesn't feel that way. Here we go. Are you serious? Are you fucking serious? Like, where the fuck is it? Is this like, yo, how deep does this chest go, bro? It's like an abyss. It's like a fucking different galaxy inside there. It's like Pandora's box. 16 HP. 16 HP. 16 HP, come on, splash. We did it. 1200 kills. Triple dry. Actually, we don't know we're triple dry yet. We don't know. It's 50-50, all right? Here we go. Oh, man, this is a lot of pressure. I better get it right now, dude. Man, that's just unlucky. Bog Chamba, dude, that's just pretty unlucky. Nice. All the memories and all the days.
spell.